Hello everyone, I'm the Vera Viking, and today we are going to try and play Subnautica. Now, I don't know what I did. I had turned the graphics down. There wasn't a lot of options to turn it down, but I turned it down and I was having terrible performance on this menu screen. But now it seems fine. I don't know what happened. I did start a game to test out the graphics to make sure I can actually do a playthrough of this. And it was an indoor scene, it looked fine, but then I come back to here, hey, that's moving. I come back here and now everything's fine. So I don't know what happened. Regardless, let's give this a try. This game just, it came out of early access. I don't want to say it came out, but it came out of early access last week or whatever, week before. It's been in early access for 4 years, 5 years, something like that. So congrats on them for getting out of early access. And yeah, let's give this a go. Survival, freedom, hardcore. All I know about this game, I've seen some people play it. All I know is that there's a lot of crafting, some farming, and the deeper you go, the scarier it gets. Do you want to do survival or freedom? I don't want to do creative, that's boring. Hardcore, I've never played this game, so I don't want to do that. Let us do survival.
Attention. Pump failure imminent. All personnel, abandon ship.
Yeah.
Launch in 3, 2. One.
God. It's moving. It could have easily decapitated me. Here we are. The game does not use motion controls. It's all gamepad. These textures are so terrible. I need to up this up. I hope I can up this up. Low. Medium, high. Probably gonna regret this. Let's turn the bloom down. I like the bloom. Let's turn down anti-aliasing. Let's keep that as is. Okay, now I can read things, but it is noticeably laggier. Never mind. This is all they have? It's a lot laggier. Shouldn't have touched it. We're gonna keep it on low. If you're curious about what I'm using, I have a GTX 1060. Resources, sustenance, personnel, deployables, water. I need bleach for that. See, this is your crafting right here. This requires to extinguish. Holy shit, that's huge.
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Well. Now what? bunch of, looks like fog over there. Possibly coming this way? Oh no, that's definitely coming this way. This is the part where I'm supposed to go underwater. Where's my thing? Oh, there it is. What? You made a weird noise. Don't make any weird noises. This. Board escape pod. Broken pieces. Start reloading my shit. Can't take any of the core. Oh! Some acid. What's that? Break limestone.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible.
What's this here? Chill, fam. Just getting your shrooms. Don't even know if I need those. Hello. Ooh. Hi. Friendly.
Oxygen.
Oh shit, I'm not paying attention to my oxygen. Friendly? Friendly. Don't laugh at me. Must actually have a lot of oxygen. I won't go under there. Ah, okay, chill. Holy shit, it's an exploder fish thing. Got it. Hope you're not, Mom. I just wanna go down here. Ah, okay, got it. Okay, I won't go down there anymore. I wonder what those are. Stuff over there, but I want to check these out first. Friendly? Didn't do anything. There. That does not look friendly over there. Thank you. nothing out of all this?
Oxygen.
I'm getting it. Game feels quiet. Oh shit. I'm here. Can't pick up anything else. I'm not able to press A anymore. Is the game like not focused? Oh, the game wasn't focused. Ah. Damage radio. Basic materials. Make titanium and glass. And a battery. How do I make that? Let's do that. One of those.
Blueprint acquired.
Standardized O2 tank. Pipe, floating air pump. Scanner, flashlight.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Okay, for now we're done. Storage. Wow, this is really close to my face. What can I store? How do I store? Oh, there we go. I don't have any filtered water. Ingredients unknown. How do I need water and food? I want the scanner. Give me the scanner. Filtered water. And the nutrient blocks. Yummy. Okay. There we go. Hit heal. And food, I don't want that. Cadmium. Okay. Holy shit, it's daytime. Or nighttime. What the? That looks like it's really like hovering right above me, not far away. Is it even safe for me to go down here? Is it safe for me to go down here at night? I really don't know. There was a noise. Bro, how do I fix the radio? I need the tool, don't I? Silicone rubber, cave sulfur, and titanium. These are things that I should have called already. Man, you interrupted my scanning. No, hey. Some of these boys.
New creature discovered.
Hey.
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Well, at this point, it's kind of mandatory, madam. What the hell else am I gonna do to survive? Ooh. I kinda wanna see the sunrise. Back here. Hey. Can I see it? Oh, the sunrise rose is behind the cloud. Alright, I have a bladderfish. I can't really see it. I see an eyeball looking at me. What do you do? Food! Does it take water? I wonder if I could cook them somehow. Alright. Can I jump?
Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall.
Where are you? Hey, no. High speed chase. Okay, you're friendly.
New creature. Ooh, discovered.
Gotcha.
Oxygen.
Yep. Eventually I will go over to that ship. But for now. I hear something big. Ooh. Any of this salvageable? Oxygen.
Oxygen.
Back here. Hey. Oxygen.
Oxygen.
I really don't know if I'm playing the game correctly so far or not. Should I just say fuck it and go to the deep?
New creature discovered.
My fucking boomerang.
New creature discovered.
Eat all the fish. Kind of scared to go over by that big fellow. Kind of scared. Like, I know we're like new neighbors, but it's still kind of awkward. Oh shit, I just think I just knocked into my green screen. No! I think I might have messed it up. Sounds from the deep. Alright. These are the boomerangs. There's a nope right there. My God, the music! There's some nopes over there. Get more of whatever that was. Ooh, are these things that I can pick up? No. You chill over there. I'm gonna grab these. Pick the mother. Okay, I can't pick that up. I think it's another area, like another zone that I'm probably not ready for yet. Ooh, something right there. I had to get my oxygen tanks going. I saw something over here. There it is. Inventory full. Shit. Hi, neighbor. Are we cool? That was a good joke. Ha 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 ha. Fabricator? Sustenance. I can make filtered water out of these guys. Hell yeah. Go through the machine, they become a plastic bottle. Three of these, I'm about to drink one after I do this. Air bladder, air emergency flotation device, chemical reaction produces lighter than air gas for fast buoyancy. And that silicone rubber, I need a bunch of that silicone rubber. From the creep vine, okay, okay. Naturally, okay. Cured food? Salt, I need salt. Protein-rich eyeballs, spongy grizzly, oh man! Floral flavor. Let's eat a boomerang. See, I don't, does food have an expiration date in this game? How is that handled? Holy shit, these are huge! Okay. Where's my cooked boomerang? I don't know if that has an expiration date. I don't think it does. Okay. Let's get more water. That seems to go faster than the food. And storage unit is running out of space. Let's toss those in there. Cook a bunch of peepers and make oil. Let's do the rubber and then we'll do the oil. The whatever it's called.
Lubricant is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants.
Titanium and cave sulfur. Cave sulfur, I don't know how to get that yet.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Thank you. What does that power mean? 17 out of 75. 12. I'm running low on power. I just realized that. Shit. I need batteries. Alright, we need batteries, we need rubber can stay. Alright, so our next objective is to get batteries to power this up. I need a repair tool. So I need a repair tool and I need batteries. Batteries probably come first because I need to repair this. Oh, does it recharge on its own? It does recharge on its own.
Whew!
Cave sulfur and titanium. Alright, so we're gonna get the repair tool to repair basically everything. On we go.